Ex-Formula One champion Michael Schumacher has left hospital after emerging from a medically induced coma. A statement from his family stressed that the driver will need to undergo further rehabilitation at an undisclosed location. Schumacher has been in a French hospital since suffering severe head injuries during a skiing accident last December. Doctors decided to put Schumacher in a coma in a bid to lessen the chances of brain damage.